Hello, friends. I hope everybody's staying safe, and we send our love as always. Tonight is going to be a little bit different. I'm going to be playing the hymns by myself tonight. Mother's been having a little trouble with her back. So if you can keep her in your prayers, and I know that the warm weather will help her, and it's coming this week. So I'm hoping that the next video we do, she'll be back with me, and I do miss her. Tonight, we are going to just play some familiar hymns, and I just hope that you can sing along to them, and they bring back some good memories. The first hymn that I'm going to do is Let's Just Praise the Lord. And I think tonight I'm going to have it in honor of all the mothers and all the women that are mothers to certain people or children and fur animals. And I think it's just a good song because we do praise the Lord for them. And the second song I'm going to play will be Onward Christian Soldiers. And tonight I'm going to dedicate that song to all the first responders and the doctors and the nurses and the caregivers that's taking care of so many people with this virus. And they are soldiers, and they're soldiers in Christ. So those first two hymns are what I'm going to do now, and then I'll tell you the titles of the other ones. Thank you. Two songs are for America, one of the best places we could live. America, and then America the Beautiful. These are two simple little verses, Kumbaya and Blessed Be the Name. But I think there's sort of songs that might stick in your brain and just hum all day long. So Kumbaya and Blessed Be the Name. Three songs are Spirit of the Living God, Precious Lord, Take My Hand, and It Is Well With My Soul. And in these trying times, we have to ask the Lord to take our hand so he can guide us. So I hope you've enjoyed the hymns. Hopefully Mom will be back the next time, and God bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.